Lung cancer is one of the commonest cancer that mankind is suffering through. Majority of the patients, unfortunately, they come to us in quite an advanced stages. The overall cure rates for early stage disease is around 50%. For stage 1, it is close to 70 to 80%. For stage 4, it is less than 5%. So it is very important that the patients reach the hospitals in the early stages so as to get the modern medical care. The cough as a manifestation is a reflector of underlying lung disease in majority of the instances. It can occur even due to problems in the throat and sometimes due to cardiac issues. None of the symptoms are specific to cancer patients. What is important to understand is a patient who has got a protracted cough, who doesn't get relieved with medication and associated occasionally with blood in the sputum indicates probably that we are dealing with a more serious problem. Either it is could be a tuberculosis or it is a lung cancer. Investigations have to be carried out appropriately to establish the true nature of the disease and then only submit the patient to treatment for tuberculosis or for lung cancer. Any protracted cough which is not getting relieved medication has to be investigated appropriately and a histopathological evaluation needs to be done to establish whether it is tuberculosis or lung cancer and then stage the patient and then treat them accordingly. A patient who is a smoker with a persistent cough not responding to medical treatment by about 3 to 4 weeks and associated with the weight loss has to consult the specialist concerned, a pulmonologist or a cancer center, and wherein you need to carry out investigations in the form of a CT scan or a PET CT and then a bronchoscopic evaluation to establish the nature of the disease by doing a biopsy. If somebody comes to me into my OPD with a cough, my first question would be, is he a smoker or not? If he is a smoker, since how long he has been using this cigarette? What is the number of pack years he has consumed? Is there any family history of any lung cancer in the family? And whether the patient had got any chronic lung disease like a COPD or whether he has been treated for tuberculosis in the past. Once this information is obtained, then we look at the other features like weight loss, and then we come to a reasonable provisional diagnosis in the form of a lung cancer, a suspicion of lung cancer or tuberculosis, following which we carry out investigations like a CT scan of the chest to evaluate is there any underlying pathology in the lung substance or not. And then depending upon the radiological picture, we carry out a needle biopsy to establish the underlying pathological process. Subsequently, a staging will be done in the form of a PET CT and sometimes endobronchial ultrasonography. The cigarette smoking is the single most important etiological factors for lung cancer. The commonest manifestation is a chronic cough, and every patient who has got a protracted cough lasting more than 3 weeks should be investigated and then receive the appropriate treatment. It is our responsibility as responsible citizens of the country to strive together to see that the lung cancer it gets eradicated or at least gets controlled. So our motto should be to cancel the lung cancer.